very good fighter. We think there is no better system. There is no better system. Because you can, you take somebody from Shaolin Kung Fu, but somebody has no discipline, nothing. And you take somebody from Muay Thai, the Shaolin Wu. You take some very, very bad one from Wing Chun, you put somebody good from MMA with. So you take somebody bad from MMA, put him against Pen Chak Sila, the Pen Chak Sila thing. It's not the system, it's the person. It's the person. And the Kung Fu. Kung Fu means the Kung, the Gong. It means the skill. Gong is a skill. The Fu is effort or working. So Kung Fu means you are working to get the skill. So the same in every system. Look,
Ajde, Saško, davaj.
How to get there? How to get there? First, you need to start like this. Then, like this, you say, okay, I'm good, no problem. Then, you make so. No problem. Then, you make so, no problem. Then, like this. And one day, no, but the thing is, even if you have a lot of money, even if somebody is very rich, this one, he cannot buy it. If he wants to make it, he must make the same training. Yeah, and so this is why it means Kung Fu is the hard work. It's not just like doing ba 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 ba. You really need to put energy in what you do. And then when you have the skill, no money in this world can buy it. This is why it's the great thing about martial art. You practice skill about yourself, fighting skills. You cannot buy it. You must train for it. Something nice, money cannot buy.